Hello guys, happy to be again with you guys for another dish today. Today our dish will be pancetta cantoni. We're gonna make it quick. So let me introduce for you guys what we have here today. We have carrots, we have cabbage, you know, the green and the violet. We have here lamb, we have onion, we have green beans, this is the long one. And we have broccoli, we have bell pepper, we have soya, salt, garlic, and lemongrass. So let's get started, guys. So we're gonna put the vegetable oil. Let the pan become a little bit hot. So we're gonna put our lamb. So we'll saute our lamb with the garlic and then the onion. But we will saute the lamb first. I have here bones, okay, of the shoulder. So I'm gonna saute here so it will give us taste. Later on we can remove. So this is the color what we are looking. Okay. We're gonna put the garlic now. The salt. Taste of the garlic with the vegetable. It is really super duper yummy. Put the soy sauce. You can add if you want. So me, I just add the vegetable to make my version. I add the soya, but not too much. Okay. For you, you can put soy sauce. You can put oyster sauce. It's up to you. Gonna put hot water. Then I'm gonna put the cabbage. I'm cabbage. Our dish is Asian dish. For them, they don't put the violet cabbage. That's why I told you I make my version, so they put only the white one. We're gonna cover it for 15 minutes, and then after that we're gonna put our noodles. Okay, this is ready. We're gonna put our noodles now. This is our noodles. Try to put it under the vegetable. Wait for it to be soft. Then we can mix it. We can mix now. Try a little bit. It's nice. It's more in vegetable. That's the best thing that you can eat. Be healthy always. Add more vegetable in your plates, and especially garlic and onion. So here our noodles is ready, guys. See, with little bit juice. I got the smell. It's nice, really. Yummy. We're gonna put it and we're gonna show you how it looks like. So here, guys, our pancetta canton. Please try it at home, share it with your family and friends, and do like and subscribe to my channel. And if you have any comment or any request food you want me to make it, just drop it below in the comment. I'm gonna reply you as soon as I read it. So thank you so much, guys, and see you in the next dish.